made a weird sound that this time, so I wanted to check. My initial hope had been to go to the grocery store, but well, a bunch of things happened. One being I forgot my battery. Thing is like needs to be tightened up. I need to move back to. I guess I can come out here to the depot. I don't think they have bike equipment though. See how far I can get going towards the depot. What happens the 4th and 5th will really help me determine whether or not this
also be sure to check us out
1,000 miles in July is doable.
Where you can hear this and other great podcasts, as well as
I guess I shouldn't talk over music, Craig giving videos, talking about the bands in the show.
That's at metalinjection.net.
But I did.
And be sure to check out their streaming service over at metalinjection.net, where you can hear musical selections by myself as well as the other Metal Injection crew. Check out the schedule and learn more over at metalinjection.fm. I got something a little different for you. A lot of bands on Jumendo and Bandcamp seem to use the tag experimental a lot when they want to say that they're different. And while a lot of those bands have interesting ideas of what an experimental is, I would say it has gotten that turn to the tag experimental. This is Life is War by Bethesda from the album. Thanks so much for listening.
Vocals added, which is, excited for my mail. Trail closure, probably not going to be able to go as fast on the way back, so, well, definitely not going to be able to go as fast on the back, so, let's just base it on the real time, so, say if I left at 6:26, that's 23 minutes. Bypassing the trail closure is fine. During the week it may be a problem though. Thank you. closer, and there is Whole Foods, so I'll just go to Whole Foods.